Hello YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you how to add the date on your menubar in Snow Leopard. And it's really easy to do. All you want to do is click the time and code to date and time preferences. And click clock and click show date. That's how easy it is. Yeah, it shows up there. It's better than clicking that and looking at the date. And thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe.